Hey, what's going on, folks? Hope today finds you well. Welcome back to Journey to the Savage Planet. Let's get back at her.
Wanna talk to some of the hottest slime forms in the galaxy? Chat with the most seductive.
I want to turn it off, but damn.
For a discreet and nebulous
that's some lob.
No.
Okay, enough of that. Let's Whoa. Okay. What's bugging me is that there's this. So, you know what? Let's take a quick peek over that way. With all of our new upgrades, we might be able to do something about that. There we go. Whoa, what's going on? Alright. Okay, we can obviously get over there. That's not a problem. Just have we is the question. Well, let's take a quick peek. Oh yeah, this dead fella. Stand still. Hey, we got him. Oh. So we need one of them. We need a zombie puffer. I need one of those jelly waft primes. We gotta try and get them to kill some stuff. You know what? Let's just teleport to another location. Couple things I remembered over here that we could grab. One of them was an orange goo, which was just over here, I think, just to the right a little bit. Or am I crazy? Well, I mean, it could very well be both. I would not discount that. But let's take a peek at it. Yeah. Just some cool puffers. They chillin'. Oh, we got so much stamina. Love it. Where was that? Oh. Add up my grill. Now, what is the benefit? Oh, hey, I see that. Is it the ice place that we never went? I feel like that could be it. Eventually, we're gonna get there. Oh wow, those got some reach. All right, now, how do we safely? I like it. So how do we get up on this ice chunk? I'm thinking that's the area that we haven't been to. Is it really that easy and I just didn't go there? Well, no, this is where we started from. Kind of craziness. Nope. Yeah, okay, this is definitely where we started. That's what I was looking for. This time we got it. I didn't get that. Oh, there's some sketchy lower areas. Okay, how close can I? I don't like that at all. Okay. If at first you don't kill yourself, try it again and you'll probably succeed. Nope. Yeah, just like that. Thanks, buddy. You got my back. Oh man, I want this. It's bugging me. Nope. Oh, because I mean, I'm there, I'm hitting the E button, I'm seeing the prompt. Oh wait, can I? Now what about if I just use one? Nope. Okay, that's the ticket. But still. Okay. Come on. Oh. What? Oh man. This is super annoying. Just give me the fruit. Oh, come on. I mean, like, I'm there. This sucks. Oh, this is... Okay. This is doable? This is doable. Ooh, just barely. Alright, we're cool, we're cool. Where is that? Pure evil. I'm so glad I have a lot of health. Cause I'm gonna fall a lot. Okay, we're gonna get some health after this and just decide that this is not worth it. Last attempt, I swear. Oh man, this is killing me. I know I said last attempt, but I'm a dirty liar. I don't even care. Because we got it. Okay, now for some sketchy business. I don't know what's down here, but we're gonna find out. There is a ledge. Ooh, hey. You are much easier to get. Like, that was easy. That was actually pleasant. No. Now, getting up is another story. I should have died there. I really should have died there. I'm so lucky. Oh, that's kind of ridiculous. What we got up here? He's looking at me funny. Oh, yeah. Let's blow this up. Almost. I mean, not really, but... not my favorite parts of this game. is... Well, you know what? I should be able to just... Sweet. Just... what are we doing here? Ooh, hey.
These appear to be residual outgoing messages. Amazing.
Cool. Now the fun part. Okay, let's grab one of these for our way out. Which is gonna be this way. Lot of that today. Oh, wow. You know what? I'm cool. I am cool with that. Now. Ah, that's right. We're right here. Really? That seems too high to get. At least from here. Yeah, that seems like pretty super sketchy. Let's not go for that. Could use some bombs if they're kicking around. No dice. I'm actually looking for more of these guys, these little grapple seeds. But, no luck.
Oh.
I'm just looking for secrets. Gonna need some stuff we don't have right now. Let's pop up here for a sec. Oh, guys, be cool. Is this taking me somewhere even good? I don't feel like I've been here, but that doesn't mean a whole lot. Does have a Thanks. Okay, better. Okay. Sweet. Got some alloys, got some goo. Pretty nice view up here. So many secrets. I mean, it's all the same secret over and over again, but ooh, get some air there. Oh, hey, from there. It's okay, we don't need it. Alright, I'll just run in around some more too. Well, let's see if we can keep on with this keeping on. Not get stuck. Please, nope, nope, nope. Oh man, I don't want to have to go down. Upwards and onwards, as they say. But I just don't think that's in the cards. Oh god. Not another way to get up there. Oh, but I want up there so very bad. What's the deal with those? I feel like we can get up there. Alright, well, let's try this. Okay. No. Oh, hit the right button. Okay. I know we can get down to that. That wasn't the, I guess that's just a safer way to Well, isn't that a bummer? As if I hadn't tried that enough times. Okay. No. This is not good. Houston, we have a little bit of a problem. Replace that with a large pup. I thought we were just doing pizza. But I am. Ooh, I'm not so stuck. Where's my lightning stuff? Got a whole bunch of that. Are you kidding me? I'm out of. Oh, that's annoying. That is wicked annoying. Especially because I think it's the other side you normally would get into here from. Weak sauce. Not even sure, but I know that that is weak. Extremely so. Okay, let's quit thinking around. Where is the closest? Jobby. There, okay, let's go for this. You say there's a secret nearby. And yet. I, with all of my magical powers, cannot discern this secret. Nada. You know what? I don't even care. Let's just get on to the new area. That way up? No, that way just leads to another secret. Okay, it's this way. I'm pretty sure. Pretty darn sure. No way. I think we need to pick up a bomb. What? Left the crazy trail. What? That little blue trail. What the fuck, Johnny? Oh. Yeah, having superpowers is nice. Well, it's not superpowers, it's super equipment so much, but I'll take it. Super annoying.
Oh. Ah.
I should probably head back to the what is it, the javelin? But back to home base and drop off all those materials that we've gotten. Because I feel like a splatter is incoming. Such a beautiful place. Let's just do the tour here. That just dropped me right back. Alright, well, this looks like to be the correct direction, so. Done that one.
Nope.
Newts. Okay. There better be some of those stupid electric jobbies up here, otherwise this was kind of a waste of a trip. What kind of fun we're gonna meet in this one. It's gonna be another one of those laser pillar climb jobbies with twisted stuff. Oh, nothing else happening up here.
The machinery here, but the base technology still seems functional.
Okay. Ish. Nope. So two lights are on, two lights are off. What? Can't get on that. Going faster. And then slower. Oh, man. Cheating. Oh my God. Not happy. No, not cool. Not fair. Okay, discharge over.
Is it? Are we done? I think we're done. Great job. Now go power it up. All right. Time to find out what the hell.
hell this tower is for. Either it's something dangerous and Kindred gets the defense corps to scorch this planet, or it's not. Just head inside the central tower and power this bad boy up. Okay, I don't want to freak you out, but here's the latest recording from the tower. I think he's talking. Not sure we can translate, but I'm archiving it so we can work on it. And immediately sending it to Kindred in case you die here and never return home.
What is with that bubble? Is there something up here? Let's take a good look before we hop down. Because I feel like there's going to be an orange goo somewhere up here. Still gotta get some health and get back over to this place. Oh, in a way that's not gonna absolutely suck. Which I'm not seeing. I think there's gonna be a fair degree of suckage involved getting back. Oh, why couldn't there just be a nice little overhang? Oh, jeez. Okay, but I want back the other way. Oh, jeez. We gotta go this way. Okay. Minutes left. I do not want to go inside here at the end of this episode. We'll just go try and do some more secret type stuff. No, that looks like a good spot to head. So let's. Oh, wait a second. Is that where we came from? That's where we came from. Alright, let's go check this out. Deal with that anyway. Just a fun way to go, or I guess. Well, I can't remember if you were. I mean, I know we were over here. I just don't know if we got every list. Oh, yeah. This is the area with the two of those dingle birds. And I believe we got everything over here. Shouldn't just yell at people. You never know when you're gonna get shot. Well, you know what? If a guy's holding a gun in his hand, don't yell at him. Probably not your smoothest move. I don't want to reboot the machine. And... nope. I was hoping that we could get to our science experiments, because I know that there's another creature that I gotta... stabify. Oh. Okay. This looks like a pretty... Oh, jeez, that was close. Yeah. Cool. Alright, now getting back. It should be just as much fun. To mess with that dude. Let's see what else we can find here. How did we not get this? Huh. Oh, am I out of... Be killed by your associates. Get him, boys. Wow, you're not very effective. Alright, so I need more acid. Really need more acid. Kinda have a feeling we're not gonna get any acid over here. Come on, light bombs. Hey. Oh. Okay, what is that? Let's control it. Oh. Yeah, thanks. Super cool. And fun to get out of, also. Didn't mention that. There we go. Okay, light bulb. bombs. Need some light bombs. Which... Whoa! That's what leaves the little... Well, damn! Find any blight bombs anywhere near here, which sucks, because I'm gonna have to remember how to get back here. And actually, there's a teleporter pretty close. I just gotta remember, it's right in there, isn't it? Gotta remember to come back. Actually, you know what, let's do that real quick while we remember. Let's just teleport real quick to get some light bombs, and then we'll be right back. I'm pretty sure we did this, but... Nah, we got up that way, that's right, we've been in there. Although I'm pretty sure we haven't done that. But, we'll try that again later. Oh, now here's the problem. Was it? I think it was here. I don't exactly remember where we came from. I don't remember what it was called. I should have paid attention. But I didn't. Yeah, we're good. Things first. Okay, one more. Oh yeah, it's probably down here around the corner. Certainly got a lot of those today. All right, well, let's check around up here a bit. These aren't one of the guys that I've got at. That would suck. Nope. Good. Come on out, buddy. Let's be friends. Bygones and whatnot. Oh, it's not. Maybe not. Yeah, we've got tons of these today. Well, I mean, like, maybe 11. So where is this? Too far, I don't think. Don't want to look too much longer, but I do want to find it. Let's... Wow, these are certainly useless. Oh, hello you, sneaky bugger. Anywhere that useful. Let's pop a grapple on this boy and see what we got. That is not the big wiener way to get there. Let's do this like a pro. Okay, now. Nice. And with that, we will end the episode. We'll just head back to base, see if we can actually build anything. No, it doesn't look like we... I'm not sure. I don't think we can, but...
You can craft an upgrade.
Oh.
If you wanna.
How wrong I am.
Remember me? You said I'd never be back. Well, guess who's back.
Ah, might as well. We got tons of resources at this stage, so... So what's the Capienna? I can't think of which one that is. Infected puffer bird, no problem. That'll be somewhat tough. Oh, this should be easy. I just actually have to do it. Okay, and that's actually not terribly hard either. Ah, landing site. That's a bugger. Wow, okay, so I do have quite a bit of stuff still to do. Okay, well, thanks for stopping in. We'll go check out that alien structure there next episode and find out what the Roran's all about. But yeah, again, thanks for stopping in. I hope you had a good one, and I will see you next time.